Hey folks, Atreus Monk here, playing some more Stardew Valley. Let's load her up. Get in there. Get in there. Go, go. Okay. Oh, we're gonna need that. Maybe that. All right. Yeah, you get in there. Get in there. The weather tomorrow? Beautiful sunny day. Tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for the annual Pelican Town Luau. Ah, crap, it's harvest on the... It's not harvest on the melons. Thank goodness. I was worried it was harvest on the... that it was harvest day for the melons. If it had been harvest day for the melons, that would have been bad, because I wouldn't be able to replace them with anything. Because it's Wednesday and Pierre's is closed. Of course, I'm now also kind of hoping that tomorrow's not either, because, you know, there's the luau. Hush, dog. So we watered everything. Let's go foraging around then. Oh, that's right. This is like the clearing where that would be in if it was here. Just thinking that the merchant should be here. Get out of my way. I think you're actually about to walk out the door. Okay. We'll just hang around nonchalantly until you leave your house. Yes, hello. Nothing to say then, I guess? I didn't think I just clicked through it super fast or anything. Let's see. Well, apparently we don't have anything to say today. Oyster. I got some coral. All right. Hi, the, moonlight jellies, huh? Cool. Dang it, quit. Pay attention to what's going on. I shouldn't have lost that one. Green algae. No, quit doing that. Oh, stop it. Wriggling fish. Pike. I don't think I've caught one of those before. If I have, it was long enough ago that I've forgotten that I caught one. pike. Stupid fish. Be still and let me reel you in. Hey, Elliot. Got done from dropping the kids off, huh, Penny? Bream. So close on that one. Thank you. Come on. Just another of a fish I've already got. Pikes. Nothing new to drop off or anything. I'll just go look around a little bit. Look around. Hell was that? Like there was something that jumped into that bush. No, 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 don't do that. Equip the scythe, because at least if you use the scythe on something that it doesn't work on, it doesn't cost you energy. Okay, coral, coral, trout, bream, pike, pike. Keep the algae. Oh, the oyster can totally go in there. Not coleslaw. Uh-oh. Fish are worth 25% more, or resources required to craft crab pots reduced. Ooh, I don't know, man. Let's go with that one. All right, today, Luau. Complete with like some nice little dancing music.